Let's get to ripping. Panini Spectra, Trayvon Mullen Jr. autograph, Jim Plunkett, and we got an, is this a Raiders box? Josh Jacobs. Are you kidding me? Dang it! It's a Raiders box! I have all these Chiefs stuff all around. All right, Thrice Arona here. Actually, wait a second. All right, so I won two helmets. One came in already. Check out this sucker. I just put in the visor and the visor clips. Davante Adams signed helmet, and it's actually an authentic. If you're interested in purchasing this, I can include the visor if you'd like. I put in the sticker as well. Wasn't too much to do to it because it already had kind of the logos and stuff. If you're a Green Bay Packers fan or just a pack of memorabilia and you're looking to purchase this, hit me up on Instagram. Plus, I got a second helmet, which is a beast. It is a PC monster. I'll show that off once it comes in. Just want to make sure you guys know, won these from Snodzilla Breaks. Go check out his Facebook, his helmet breaks, card breaks. I do breaks on helmets with him. He's pulling them for me, so he's pulling the monsters. So go check out Snodzilla Breaks on Facebook. I'll leave his information in the description below. All right, let's get back at it. Okay, let's try this again. Thrice Arona here. Welcome to the channel. Can you believe that? A hot box from last year, 2019 Spectra. But the thing is, four of those hits were Raiders cards. So I got 11 autographs altogether, I think. Either way, four Raiders cards, two Raiders RPAs, one Raider mem, and one Raider autograph. Just insane. It's happened before, and it's been happening since I've opened the channel. So hopefully with all these Chiefs around here, because I pulled that Dante Hall out of that box, with all these Chiefs in front of me, maybe we can change our luck, and we're going to get that luck from Mr. Enrique over there. So Enrique at Northland Baseball Cards and Collectibles. So if you're in the Kansas City area, please go check his store out. Awesome dude. Has a lot of products in stock, so come on over to his store. Speaking about his shop, he also has a Facebook account. So if you have the time, go check out his Facebook account. It's Northland Baseball Cards as well. But make sure you do that because it'll also get you ready for my 3,000 subscriber giveaway. I'll leave the link in the description below. 2020 Panini Spectra. Let's get the ripping. Okay. I'll give you a tour of the box here. Let's go ahead and open it up first. A little plastic. There we go. Plastic off. So, in the front of the box, find four autographs, six memorabilia cards per box on average. On average, of course. So here's the front, four cards per pack, four packs per box. Here's the side, on-card autographs, and an array of inserts, including illustrious legends. One rookie patch autograph on average. Hopefully we go above that on average. On-card autographs. We saw that already. There's the top. So here's how it looks when you open the box. Here's the tab. There it is. Drop a like too if you like that green. I like that green. I like it. I love Spectra. Spectra is one of my favorite products. One, two. And here's three, four. Here we go. An empty box. All right. Let's just put this. Making anything fall over. Let's just put that to the side. Here. Oops, sorry. Right over here. We have our four packs. Let's go ahead and get it started here. We'll start with this first one. Top left. Let's go. They're all gonna be thick cards. We're not gonna slow roll anything. If we get something. Pop it out. We got a Sony Michel. Here's what the base looks like, right? Base, back. This is numbered out of 99. Numbered out of 99. Here's the thickness of the cards. Right? And then we got a patch. Keyshawn Vaughn, I've been pulling this guy. Was hoping not to pull a RPA, but, whew! this was an RPA. Rising rookie, Keyshawn Vaughn. I don't know, maybe he'll be good later. Here's another patch. Of course, have to go with the AFC West non-chief card, of course, with Philip Lindsay. And if I miss a numbered card, I think that was numbered, wasn't it? Yeah, that was numbered. Previous card, 149. And then this Philip Lindsay is numbered 1 out of 50, so that is a short print book and eBay 1 of 1, your favorite. Two patch right there. And then we have an Isaac Bruce autograph, that purple, pinkish. Isaac Bruce, that numbered 12 out of 15, so that's a super short print right there. Autograph, put that to the side. So there was that. That's the first pack. So let's start off, let's continue with the left side. So far, not too bad. Let's hit something crazy and out of the gate. And I'm hitting this guy like nutso. Isaiah Simmons, local guy from actually in the Kansas City metro area, I think. Isaiah Simmons autograph. All right, that's numbered. Number two, 199. Check that out. 199. So that's our second autograph. Patches are going crazy, and this guy is going nuts. So he's on my fantasy football team. Dude, he's like the new Calvin Johnson, DK Metcalf. What do you guys think about him? This is 8 out of 25. This feels like a shorter print. High voltage. I think I got a Kerryon Johnson previously, and it was like a single color patch last year. Check out that card. 25 patches for days. I love that one. A sick one. And then we have die cut Joey Bosa. Look at this one, 13 out of 50. Look at the thickness of those cards again. Spectre just looks beautiful. This prism, right? Yep, it's prism. Feel to it, look to it. Look at that. All right. And we got a rookie, Chase Young. Look at that sucker. This one's short print, right? Yeah, 14 to 25. 14 out of 25, Chase Young. Can't go wrong with that one right there for Washington. Washington football team. Got some nice rookies, some nice cards. So far, let's continue. 2020 Spectra, boys and girls. Don't forget that, drop that like, subscribe if you're you like. Oh, check this out. This one's an on-card autograph. They have the autographs up front. It's kind of crazy. It's on-card. Check that out. Clay Matthews Champion Signatures. Isn't that crazy? What is that, Clay? And then what's that on the right side? What that is. Someone tell me. Is it in part of his description? Or TT Matthews? No. That's numbered out of 35. 33 out of 35. There's that third autograph. Not too bad at all. That goes with the theme with the Devontae Adams helmet, of course. There we go. And then we have James Conner patch. Player worn used material. Numbered out of 35. 30 out of 35. Short prints, of course. Check that sucker out. And then second to last one out of the box. Look at that. Again, pulling this guy, Darrington Evans. Darrington Evans. Numbered out of 75. 6 out of 75. Huge napkin patch. Good thing it's not like a white one. There's some color to it. And check out this. Ben Roethlisberger, numbered to 60. 56 to 60. Beautiful looking card. Love that. Can't go wrong. We have one more autograph. And it's an RPA, so hopefully... You know what? Normally I pull the RPAs at the very, very beginning. So This is actually a little different. I usually open on the first pack, but it's not the first pack. So, and of course, can't be a... No way. It cannot be a Thrice Rony rip without pulling not just one Henry Ruggs the third. It's numbered to 75. Someone's gonna buy that one. One of you Raiders fans gotta buy this. Get my money's back on this card, on this box. Henry Ruggs. That looks awesome though. The 75, and not kidding. A Henry Ruggs aura rookie. Yeah, he killed us. And this is a bookend. 1 out of 50. One of you guys better buy this for me. Both, I mean, again, I need my money back on this box. I was hoping to pull some Chiefs. And going again with that Packers theme, here's a two patch. AJ Dillon, numbered out of 35. All right. And then we end the box with a, oh my gosh. Out of this Packers theme video, would you say, did I just hit a boom? Jordan Love, pink autograph. That sucker is numbered 13. Oh, three shy from his jersey number. 13 out of 20, I think. I got a pretty decent box. He's gonna be sitting behind Aaron Rodgers. Aaron Rodgers is doing awesome. Anyways, I wish there was a different patch, but that's a pink autograph. Radiant, Jordan Love. You can't go wrong with a rookie RPA. That's for sure. Le'Veon Bell's on our team. He's a chief. I'm excited for that. I think it's just another weapon for the Chiefs to have. The back office is trying. They are paying some money up to try to get that back-to-back Super Bowl championship. So far, I mean, there's a lot of there's a lot of illnesses going on. Who's going to be in the Super Bowl? Who's going to make it? Are we going to make it to the Super Bowl? Let me know in the comments below. Hit that subscribe button if this is the first time you've come here. Also, hit that like button. Drop that like. It really helps the channel grow. Comment below. Love to talk with everybody that leaves a comment. Northland Baseball Cards and Collectibles. Again, hitting those Raiders. They weren't autographs. I'm going to consider this a Packers. It's a Packers box. If you're interested, got this sucker right here, full size helmet. So, anyways, other than that, again, we'll see you all